Assalamualaikum everyone. Teacher Wani is here. Okay, today we are going to learn recognize fraction of hundreds and decimals. Okay, there are 100 boxes. So, only 18 boxes are colored. So, 18 of 100 boxes. 18 colored boxes of 100 boxes. So when you write it in the fraction, it will be like this: 18 over 100. Okay, how you want to convert this fraction into the decimal point? 18 over 100, when you convert to decimal point, it will be 0.18. Teacher, repeat again. It is 0.18. Okay? How you want to convert it? Okay, it's easy. You see how many zeros that 100 has? 1, 2. So, 18 here. Remember, 2 zeros. So, bring from the back to in front. 1 stop and then 2 stop. And then you put point here. And then you write 0. Okay? That's how you get the answer. Then again, the picture of boxes. Okay. 20 colored boxes of 100 boxes will be write like this then. Okay, so how you want to change this fraction to the decimals? Okay, it's easy. Okay, you see how many zeros that 100 has? 2 zeros, remember. So okay, you write number 20 here. Okay, so 2 zeros, bring from the back into in front. 1, stop. 2, stop. So, your point will be here. So, it is 0.20. Okay? Okay, we try the other question. Let's say it is 72 over 100. Okay, we have 100 has 2 zeros, so we change. Okay, you write 72 first. Okay, you bring from the back into the in front 2 times. 1 2, and then you put point here, and then you put 0. How you want to pronounce? 0.72. Okay? How you want to convert to decimals? Count. How many zeros here? 1, 2. Okay. You write number 14 first, and then you bring from the back, and then you move 2 times. 1, 2. Okay? You put point here and then you write 0. So the answer is 0.14. Okay? Okay. Let's read the number together. This one 0.2. This one 0.20. Okay, next 0.22. This one 0.12. This one 0.17. And last one 0.74. Okay, that's all for today. Teacher hope all of you can understand what I'm teaching. Then teacher hope you can try the question that teacher give. Okay, don't forget to revise about fraction and decimals. Happy fasting everyone, and teacher hope each of you in a good condition. Bye-bye. Teacher miss you all. Assalamualaikum.